Hi, this is Stephen with the Stephen Christie Group at Coldwell Banker, and today I'm excited to talk to you a little about Wood Ranch Community. What we're going to do is talk to you a little about what's going on, what's the market going on today, what are we seeing in the climate. Also, we're going to hit on that tax credit. Man, that's an issue for everybody. They just don't know what it means, when's the time frames, who's eligible. So we're going to hit on some of that today as well. And then what I want to do is sum it up. You know, I have here Andrew Hackbarth. And I have Kyle Bilharts, who's a member of my sales partners of the team. And we're going to really hit some of those great areas. So I want to start with Kyle and see, talk to you a little about the Wood Ranch community. Tell us a little about what you see.
Oh, great. Well, it's quite interesting, I'll tell you that. Wood Ranch community, one of the things we're looking at is the inventory. Right now, we're seeing across the market, actually, the inventory's dropped down. We just ran a report last week, and there's 22 homes available right now on Wood Ranch. Back at the beginning of, at the end of 2008, we had an inventory of about 79. Wow. So going from 79 down to 22, it's changing everything. Buyers are a lot more motivated out there. When they find the right house, they're not wasting their time. They're not, you know, coming in with lowball offers because, quite frankly, there's not enough inventory. They could lose it. So we're seeing more motivated buyers out there. For the sellers, that's fantastic.
Yeah.
One of the things we're seeing is the days on market completely decrease. Back then, at the end of 2008, we saw a days on market. It was around, what was it, 10 months or so,
right,
was the average. So about 8 to 10 months. So one of the things we look at is the day to market inventory. And right now, we're looking at about 2.5 months. So what that means is with the inventory we have today, it will all be sold off by 2.5 months, which is low. At the end of 2008, we saw a day to market inventory of 11 months. So almost a year to sell the entire inventory off. And finally, we're getting to a point where the numbers are becoming a little more modest. There's a lot of stuff going on. Sellers are definitely happier. They're finding that they're able to get more at their asking price than, you know, back a couple days ago, or a couple months ago, rather. So really exciting stuff in the Wood Ranch market, and seeing everybody really win, buyers and sellers, everybody.
So, you know, basically, don't be fooled, you know. We have this market to deal with, and, you know, we just don't know. But in 2010, we're going to probably see a lot more inventory come out because there's so many factors of the market. We deal with the bank-owned properties of the market that have been held back. We deal with people trying to do loan modifications. You know, it's just so challenging to tell. But, you know, like Kyle said, when we had that 10-month inventory and it came back, it's because people sometimes are waiting for the good deals coming up. And we really got to be prepared for that because it's really a window of opportunity for some. But at the same time, we're going to go back to another market in 2010. It's more of a cleanup stage, which is pretty cool. So the number one thing, too, is to go back to that tax credit thing. And the tax credit, I'm going to have Andrew give you a little more information on that.
Well, yeah, everyone's asking about the tax credit. You know, good news, the tax credit has been extended until April 2010. So, you know, this is great for buyers. Buyers are very excited about this. And, you know, in addition to the extension of the $8,000 tax credit, they've added current home buyers, not just first-time home buyers, which is exciting. If you're looking to buy a new home, you know, if you owned your home for 5 years, $6,500 tax credit. You know, a couple more things that they've done with the credit. They've bumped the income range from $75,000 to $150,000, or $125,000. I'm sorry, $150,000 for single filers, and joint filers from $125,000 to $250,000. So, you know, what this means for buyers in this market is, you know, they're getting that money back, they're excited, they're motivated to go out and buy your home. And what it means for sellers is, like Stephen said, there's that window of opportunity for these buyers to have this sense of urgency to get in and buy a home. Because once April comes around, we don't know what's going to happen.
Wow. That's great information because now look at the marketplace today, guys. You know, we always had the lower part of the marketplace selling because that's all what bank owned was before.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
And now we're going to start seeing the investor markets, or the higher markets start getting out there. We're seeing some bank-owned properties coming to $600,000, $700,000, $800,000, $900,000 range. And now these tax credits have lifted up that income level, which, like you said, there's so much information to know at the same time. I don't know how you remember it all. But, you know, it's so much information to know that you got to really be prepared to ask a professional how to handle a tax credit. Ask how we can get you qualified for those certain programs because it's really important today. You know, to sum it up, guys, what do you guys want to sum it up with? What's the things that you see that's important?
Well, I mean, we're talking to a lot of people every day, and, you know, we're talking to probably, you know, I talk about 50, 60 a day, Andrew talks about 60 to 80 people a day, and the number one thing is people just want to know what's going on. Where are we going in the marketplace? And, you know, unfortunately, we don't know. We can only take a look at the facts, the numbers, and that's what we kind of take our estimation at. But I'll tell you, it's a definitely better market than what we saw at the end of 2008. And, you know, at the end of 2008, we saw everything. We saw the start of the foreclosures coming onto the market in waves. We saw, you know, inventory that was lasting 11, you know, in some markets it was a year and a half day inventory. So a very, very big difference and different change. So right now, when you take a look at what's in this market, you see the tax benefits, you know, the tax credits that are out there for new buyers and then even buyers that have already owned a home. Another thing you're seeing is fewer homes on the market, so less of an inventory, and that's driving a lot of people back onto the market, but a lot of buyers out there, there's that sense of urgency. So it's really exciting, I'll tell you, for buyers and sellers, there's quite a bit of opportunity out there, and so it's an amazing market. The clients are loving it right now.
So, you know, all in all, I've got a lot of great information, guys. Yeah. I really appreciate you taking the time for everybody today. But again, you want to know more about Wood Ranch and the economy there and talk about the marketplace? You know, all I want you to do is come out and email me at woodranch@cghomes.com, woodranch@cghomes.com, or contact us at 805-582-9500. Again, thanks, guys, for taking the time out.
Thank you.
We look forward to giving you more information. Just keep coming to our site, and we'll talk about it. Thank you.